Did you know that Amenhotep III, a pharaoh from the 14th century BCE, was not only a skilled musician but also a composer? He is credited with composing hymns dedicated to the gods.